Okay, time management tip, using brain power. What do you want to say? Well, here's a quick one. All right, you have to know where to put your time. What are you good at, right? I'll show you some pretty pictures, some pretty flowers. What are you good at? So you don't want to waste your time on things you're not good at, right? So make sure you're clarifying where to put your time and energy, what's important to you, what are you good at? If you're not good at it, you know, give it to someone else to do, hire someone, whatever you need to do. You got to clear up some of your time, right? For things that are really important to you and things that you're really good at. You got this, guys.